Yeah, look at this, the whole bin. It's just like the whole bin full of Hot Wheels. I don't even want to go through. Because all the nice cars here are the Skylines. And I have a ton of these. Just a ton of these, look at that. Boom, three Skylines right here. The purple one. There's one more purple one. Yeah, I'm sure like in a couple years I would miss this bin right here with all these Skylines that I don't pick up right now. Yeah, but I guess I don't need them right now. I just don't need them right now. This Mazda, should I pick it up? Should I pick it up? I don't know if I should pick it up. They're all damaged also. All of them are. They look damaged. All the cars are banded. Soft corners. Look at this, how they are all scored. Smashed. All this Porsches 918. I remember I bought a couple of these off eBay because I couldn't find them here. I just didn't know that I have to wait because the first hit California. So all people, they already have them here. We don't have them, and then they come here. Because people would like take all these cars, put them in here. Another person will come, take all the cars from here and put it back here. This MG is nice. I have like five of these. Yeah, okay. Just not gonna find anything nice here. This Integra is nice though. Yeah, there are a couple of nice cars, but pretty much I have all of these and I don't need more of these Skylines. There's still a lot of this 50th anniversary out here, but here I showed you everything already. There's nothing special here. There's a couple of cars. Yeah, there's nothing.